thing is noise. And that comes from you, Mote. So whenever you see these girls do something you like, make sure you clap your hands, scream real loud, and make a whole lot of noise for them. Airway Media, here we go. And now it is time for me to introduce our stars. Over here in the middle, we have Kitty. Hey, Kitty, are you happy to be here at Mote?
You are.
That's great. Me too. And how are you doing, Rosie? That is a sweet little kid. And last but not least, we have Stella here. Hi, Bubba. Stella's a bit spoiled, but that's okay. Stella, Kitty, and Rosie are all Patagonian sea lions, a species found in South America. And unlike Rosie and Kitty, who were born in human care, Stella here, well, she comes with a sad story to our company. Stella was a beach-stranded sea lion. She was actually stranded in a beach in Puerto Rico. A lot of love, yeah.
That's right, she was stranded. Stranded is another word for being stuck somewhere that you don't belong or that is unsafe. So a stranded marine animal may have been sick, orphaned, or affected by pollution. Hey, Steffi, did you know that Mote also responds to marine strandings in local waters?
Boy, I had no idea. Stella, did you know that? Neither did Stella.
They do. Mote has rescued hundreds of marine animals over the years. And many people do not know this, but Mote even has dolphin, whale, and sea turtle hospitals that rescue sick and injured animals.
Oh boy, girls, did you guys hear that? Can we apply to our... Yeah, good job to the hospital!
But many of our patients come into our hospital because they have been entangled in or ingested fishing gear, marine debris, or other plastic trash. Marine debris can be fatal to marine life, so we encourage everyone to do their part to keep trash out of our waterways and to recycle our monofilament fishing line. There's an example to my left of our recycling bin over here. Oh, the girls are sad. So let's all do what we can to help out on cutting down pollution.
But hey, Jenna, since we are talking about pollution, why don't we ask Stella what she thinks about pollution?
Good idea.
Come on, come over here. You know a lot about it. And what do you think about pollution? Can you think about it? She's thinking very hard. Good job, Stella. Hi, Kitty, what do you say about pollution? Kitty yells at it. Pollution is very bad. But marine animals all across the world, well, they do come in contact with soda bottles, plastic bags, things we leave behind. And sea lions, well, they like to play with it, and sometimes they make a big mistake and they eat it. Hey, Stella, what happens if you eat plastic? What happens to you, Stella? Well, they are extremely smart, and they know exactly what to do with plastic when they find it. Ready, Stella? Got that cool, dirty. Out she goes, she looks for it. And Stella, can we show all the kids? Where does plastic go, Stella? Where does it go? That's right, in the recycling bin. Great job, but oh boy, how are we going to beat a recycling sea lion?
I have an idea. How about magic? Do you guys like magic?
Magic. Yeah. Well, kids, do you guys want to see magic? Yeah. Well, because we are lucky, we have Rosie the Amazing. And Rosie is about to make this whole fish disappear. It's a hard one. Straight Rose, here we go. Well, Stella knows the real magic trick. Stella can make her whole head disappear. Ready, Bubba? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, up. She's trying really hard. And they do like to mess around and play around, don't they? Yeah.
They do. Our girls sure like to show off their skills, but let's show everyone some of their most important behavior, the medical checkup behavior that I told you guys about earlier. So our manatees across the street, Hugh and Bucket, have been trained to give voluntary blood samples by presenting their pooper, just like Rose is demonstrating right here. And just like if we were to go to the doctor and we would open up our mouths and say, ah, well, these girls do the exact same thing. So we can look them over every day, make sure they're nice and healthy. Hey, Dr. Steffi, I think Stella needs her medical checkup.
Needs your medical checkup? Let's do that twice.
How does she sound?
I don't know. How does she sound? Yeah, I guess she sounds good, so we're ready to play.
Hey, before we go on, you need to make sure you wipe off your hands after a medical procedure.
Absolutely, but I bet when you all calm down and see sea lions, you do expect sea lions to balance the ball.
What do you think? What are you doing?
That's not a ball. Goofy, thank you. What's the matter?
I think she wanted me to wipe her flipper on.
Of course. All right, your head's spoiled. Are you done now?
Other flipper.
I guess she's training me tonight. All right, but now we're done. We are... Oh, my God, that is so gross. But never mind. As we were talking about balancing balls, you see, out there in the wild, they don't go out there and balance things on their heads. That's something they do learn in human care. And it could take up to a year to learn those balancing behaviors. But Stella, oh boy, does she love her big ball. Are you ready, Stella? Go for it. Out she goes, and you guys can feel free to clap for her.
Your cousin,
move them, lad? Can you show me how do the seals move, Rosie? Yeah, they're kind of silly. They only take scoop on their tummy. And luckily, though, well, sea lions can walk. And you know what they say. If we can walk, we sure can do a little dance.
Take it away, it's all yours.
more thing left to do. How about saying bye-bye, Stella, bye-bye, Kitty, and bye-bye, Rosie? And thank you very much for coming out here. You are an amazing crowd. But the fun is just about to start because you do have a unique opportunity to come down and meet our stars and even take your picture with them. And if you wonder how our pictures look, you simply stand right down here. The girls will give you a nice D-line hug. And if you're lucky, you just might get some fishy kisses. And if not, have a great night here at Mote. Thank you. Bye-bye. Talk to you later. Good girl. And don't forget to visit our gift shop right behind you. Wonderful gifts for Christmas.